Okay, dear students, so now let's move toward the word problem. And as you can see, this is the first word problem on page number 95. Okay, and this word problem is based on the division. Okay, division ke upar based hai, but first of all, we have to understand how can we solve the word problem once again. Okay, what is this? Whatever the given, listen carefully. First of all, we have to read the word problem. Yes. 2 times, 3 times or 4 times, so that you will understand what is given to us and what we have to find out. Then we will think how can we find out the answers. Okay, so as you can see, it is a question number 1. Okay, so I'm reading this question. What is the question? Read with me. Rinku has to paste pictures in his Tell Me More scrapbook. Okay, this is the name of scrapbook. Scrapbook ka naam hai. What is the name? Tell Me More scrapbook. Okay, scrapbook hai, theek hai. So in that scrapbook, he want to paste the pictures. Usko kya karna hai? Paste pictures ko paste karna, chipkana hai, theek hai. Okay, he can paste 4 pictures on 1 page. Listen carefully. What is given to us? He can paste 4 pictures on 1 page. Ek page mein kitne pictures aa sakte hain? 4 pictures aa sakte hain. Theek hai? This is given. Okay. Then, if agar usko 12 pictures ko paste karna hai. How many pictures he want to paste? He want to paste 12 pictures. So, how many pages does he needed in all? तो उसको कितने पेजेस लगेंगे? बहुत सिंपल है. देखो, here is one scrap book and the scrap book have the pages. Okay, and he can paste 4 pictures. How many pictures? 4 pictures in 1 page. एक पेज में 4 आएगा. So first page have the 4, then the second page में और 4 रहेंगे. तो कितने हो गए? 8. 4 plus 4 is 8 ना. Then again plus 4. 4 plus 4 plus 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. Agar usko 12 pictures ko paste karna hai, he need 3 pages. Pehle wale mein 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. So in this way, 3 pages is needed. So now, first of all, we will write the statements. Theek hai? Kaha gaya bhaiya marker? Okay. We have to write the statements. So what is given to us? Number of pictures on 1 page. Okay, numbers of pictures on 1 page. How many number of pictures he can paste in the scrapbook? 4 pictures. Yes, 4 pictures he can paste. So, ek isme 4 aayenge. Theek hai? I'm making here first page, second page and the third page. 1, 2, 3, 4. First mein 4 ho gaya. Then, second mein 4. So, 8 ho gaya. Then, again 4 pictures on the last page. That means third page. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 ho gaya. Means what? 12 pictures is there and we have to divide. We have to divide. We have to share 4 pictures on single page. 4 picture first page pe, second aur dusre 4 picture second dusre wale page mein, fir aur 4 pictures third page mein aise aayenge. Theek hai? So here we will write total number of pictures. How many number of pictures he have? 12 pictures. Okay, that means what? We have to divide this 12 by 4. We are sharing the 12 pictures in the group of 4. Hana? Group 4, 4 ke group mein divide kar rahe hain. Pehle page mein 4, second page mein 4 and third page also have 4 pictures. So that means we have to divide the 12 by 4. Okay, 12 pictures among the group of 4. 4, 4, 4 ke group mein divide karna hai. So we will write here number नंबर ऑफ पिक्चर्स ऑन वन पेज, सिंगल पेज में कितना आएगा? वी हैव टू डिवाइड 12 बाय 4. सो 4 वन जा 4, 4 टू जा 8 इज अ 12. 4 वन जा 4, 4 टू जा 8, 4 थ्री जा 12. 4 थ्री जा 12. ओके, सो दैट मींस व्हाट? हियर द रिमाइंडर इज 0. That indicating that there is no picture is left over and there is three pictures is stick, sorry, three pages is required to stick the 12 pictures in the scrapbook. So we will write here final answer. What will be the final answer? Final answer. And the final answer will be three pages is needed. तीन पेज लगेंगे, थ्री पेजेस इज नीडेड टू पेस्ट 12 पिक्चर्स. ओके, 12 पिक्चर्स. इफ यू वॉन्ट, इफ ही वॉन्ट टू पेस्ट 4 पिक्चर्स ऑन ईच पेज, सो 3 पेजेस इज नीडेड. अंडरस्टूड एवरीवन? आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. ओके, सो क्विकली नोट डाउन इन योर मैथ्स नोटबुक. Okay, my dear students, so now let's move toward the next question, and this question is this one. Okay, the next question we have to, first of all, what we have to do? First of all, we have to read this question 2 times or 3 times so that we will understand what is given to us, what we have to find, and exactly how can we find out the answers. Okay, chalo shuru karte hain. There are 67 photos. How many photos are there? 67 photos. Okay, they have to pack equally. They have to pack equally in 7 boxes. Okay, listen carefully. There are 67 photos, and these 67 photos we have to pack. That means they have to pack whatever. हमको क्या करना है? 67 photos को 7 boxes में pack करना है. That means the question is saying that they have to pack the 67 photos in 7 boxes. And in the 7 boxes means what? How? In such a way that each boxes have equal number of photos. That means what? We have to create the group of 7, 7, 7, 7. ठीक है, हम लोगों को क्या करना है? 7, 7 का ग्रुप बनाना है. ठीक है, एंड द टोटल नंबर ऑफ फोटोज इज 67. हाउ मेनी टोटल नंबर ऑफ फोटोज आर देयर? देयर इज अ टोटल नंबर ऑफ 67 फोटोज, एंड वी हैव टू इक्वली शेयर this 67 photos among the 7 boxes. There is a 7 boxes. Okay, so 7 boxes mein hum logo ko kya karna hai? 7 boxes mein 67 photos ko equally share karna hai. Then we have to find, each box must hold, fill in the blanks, photos. So har ek box mein kitni photos rahegi, and the second one is how many photos are left over? That means what? What is the remainder? Which is, ठीक है, और जो कुछ भी बचेगा, that is called as photos, which is will be left over. Okay, so now let's move towards the question. So first of all, we will write the statements. So we will write the total number of photos. Okay, so now the total number of photos is 67. So there is 67 photos, and we have to share among these 7 boxes. So total number of boxes is 7. That means what? We have to equally share this 67 photos among the 7 boxes, and equally share karna hai. Kya karna hai? Equally share. And we know that, what we know, division means equal sharing. That means we have to divide the 67 by 7. Okay, so let's move towards the answers. We have to find, what we have to find? Photos in each box. Har box mein kitna rahega? And what? फोटोज लेफ्ट ओवर, जितना बचेगा वो लोग हम लोग यहां पे लिखेंगे, ठीक है? तो फोटोज लेफ्ट ओवर, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू डिवाइड द 67. 67 इज द डिविडेंड एंड 7 इज द डिवाइजर, सो वी हैव टू डिवाइड. क्या डिवाइड करेंगे? वी हैव टू डिवाइड द 67 बाय 7. सो लेट्स डिवाइड द 67 बाय 7. दैट मींस व्हाट? इन दिस क्वेश्चन द 7 इज द डिवाइजर एंड द 67 इज द डिविडेंड. So we have to speak the table of 7 up to till 67. So let's speak. 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14, 7 3 is 21, 7 4 is 28, 7 5 is 35, 7 6 is 42, 7 7 is 49, 7 8 is 56, 7 9 is 63, and 17 is 70. Okay, can I write 17s are 70? We cannot write 17s are 70. Agar yahan pe 70 aa gaya, to 67 mein se 70 minus nahi hoga, zyada ho gaya. So what we have to do? We have to speak the table of 7 up to till 67. If the 67 is not coming, nahi aata, to hum log usse thoda sa chota wala number lenge. Thoda isse aisa hi chota chahiye. 7 manja 7 nahi likh sakte. 7 is also smaller, but kuch zyada hi chota hai. Theek hai? जस्ट बिलो दी 67, थोड़ा सा ही पास में होना चाहिए, ठीक है? तो 7 9 is 63, 7 9 is 63 and 17 is 70. So 70 is greater than 67 and 63 is smaller than 67. तो ये जो 67 है इन दोनों के बीच में आता है. ओके, तो हम लोगों को उससे छोटा नंबर लेना है. ओके, सो वी विल राइट 7 9 63. 7 9s are 63. That 7 9s are 63 means what? 7 ke jab hum log 9 groups banayenge, 7 7 7 7. How many times 7 7 group? Group of 7? 9 times. So the 67 photos is packed. Theek hai, 67 photos pack ho jayegi. So now we have to subtract 3 from 7. Okay, so the 4 will be left over. Okay, and the 6 minus 6 will be 0. That means what? When you are making the group of 7, so you will get the 9 groups and the 4 photos will be left over. Okay, so here what we will write? The photos in each box is 9. Okay, each box can hold 9 photos and there is a 4 photos are left over. Okay, so I will write here 4. Understood? This is your final answer. This is your final answer. Understood, everyone? I hope you understand how to find out the division. It is very simple. Dhyan se dekho mere side mein likh raha hu. If there is 10 chocolates, 10 chocolates you have. Okay, and there is 3 students. Dhyan se samajhna, theek hai? There is 10 chocolates and there is 3 students want to share. How many number of students are there? 3. To sabko kitni kitni milengi? 3 ones are 3. We have to divide 10 chocolates in 3 people. That means 3 group mein alag alag divide karna hai. So, ek ko milega 3 ones are 3. Ek baar sabko bat gayi. Tino ko ek ek mil gayi. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 12 to humare paas hai hi nahi. Only 10 chocolates we have. So, 3 ones are 3. 3 two, dekho. 3 karna hai na. 1, 2, 3. Then 1, 2, 3. Then 1, 2, 3. So 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. When you will divide this 10 chocolates one by one to each friend. First friend ko mil gayi 3, second friend ko 3 aur third friend ko bhi 3 3 mil gayi. But abhi to 9 hi hui. Ab 1 bach gayi. So it is a reminder. That means what? You have to divide. What you have to divide? You have to divide the 67 photos. 67 photos. Yes, among the 7 boxes. So jab aap 7 7 ka group banaoge, so 7 7 ka group banayenge to kaise banayenge? We have to divide 7 7 7 7. That means we have to create the group of 7. 7 ones are 7. Phir 7 twos are 14. 14 ho gayi do mein. 7 ones are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35, then 9 डब्बों में पैक हो गई, 63 फोटोज 9 बॉक्सेस में पैक हो गई. नाउ नाउ व्हाट, 63 तो हो गई, 64, 65, 66 एंड 67, ओनली 4 फोटोज आर लेफ्ट. अब अगले बॉक्स में 7 फोटोज जाएंगे ही नहीं, क्योंकि हमारे पास तो 4 ही है. सो दैट इज योर रिमाइंडर. अंडरस्टूड एवरीवन? ओके, सो नाउ यू हैव टू राइट इन योर नोटबुक. ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज नोट डाउन दिस क्वेश्चंस इन योर नोटबुक. ओके, इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन मैसेज मी और यू कैन राइट इन द कमेंट बॉक्स. Have a good day and bye bye and keep smiling.